Ladies and gentlemen, from the Jazz Dance Academy in Santa Rosa, California, Jose Santamaria.
Good evening. So I met Vivi about 5 years ago. And true story, by the way. I was asked to come and teach for the first Bachata Festival. And the person who asked me said, yeah, I'm partnering up with Vivi. And I thought, wow, this guy got some of the connections. I thought he was talking about the store, the Vivi store. And I was like, wow, and I didn't say anything, by the way. The person still doesn't know that that's what I thought, actually. And I felt really embarrassed, actually, afterwards. But I gotta say, I'm glad it was you. I'm really, really happy to have met you and to have gotten to know your business side, because something I admire a lot about you is how professional you are. And it doesn't matter who you bring around, you're always very, very kind to them. And that's something very admirable. And it takes a lot of work to put classes together, events, any kind of reunion. And I must say, you know, you always do a really, really good job. Very classy, at least to the ones I've seen. So I don't know if you guys have been to others that I don't know about, but the ones I've been to, they've always been very classy, and I'm really, really happy to be a part of this one. Thank you for inviting me. Thank you for making me a part of your community and welcoming me into your town here, which, by the way, I really like. Everybody here has always been really nice to us when we come and celebrate. Yeah. You guys are all really, really, really welcome to my people and to me. You always seem to have a smile for everybody, always very kind. Always, I don't know if this is what you teach them, but like, I'm sorry, what was your name?
Rick.
Yeah. Like Mike was saying, it's the students are a reflection of the teacher. And when we come here, all the students that I've seen on the floor, you know, they always say yes to anybody who's asking them to dance. They're not only dancing with their people. And so if that's what he taught you, I applaud you for that. Because myself, as much as any of the instructors can tell you, we started at that place. And it's nice to know that somebody can teach you to be that way with everybody. And don't lose that, even when you get to be, you know, at a higher level, which I hope you want to be, right? Because that's what we do, you know, teams for. We want to get better. And myself included, we never stop learning. And I think that all the performers tonight deserve a big round of applause, because it takes a lot of work, a lot of work at any level. It doesn't matter if you're a professional or if you're in training. It takes a lot of work. And of course, it takes a lot of work from the producer, the teacher, the choreographer. And in this case, you know, BB's done all those and he wears all those hats. I applaud you for that too. It's very, very hard to do all those jobs and still have time to, you know, bring all of you guys here together. So yeah, you might think there's a lot of emails going on, but without those emails, you guys wouldn't be. And I, for one, do the same thing. So I send a lot of emails. But it's because I love what I do, just like Vivi does. And it shows when he's always at the computer trying to find a way to show everybody and share with everybody his passion and love for dance. So all the instructors that come here, they know when they come here, they're gonna get full support from not only the producer, but also from his community. So I want to thank you as a community for being here and supporting Vivi and all of us. So thank you. And I feel a little left out because I don't have anything to burn him with. But I only have good things to say about him, and it really has been a pleasure working with you and, you know, being a part of every event that you've invited me to, the ones that I can make anyway. As you know, it's a 4-hour drive for me. But I'm really, really, really happy to be here and share this with you in your day. So congratulations and looking forward to the 10th year. So now I'm gonna introduce a couple. One of them has been dancing with me for 5 years and the other one has been dancing with me for 2 years. But they're gonna do a cha-cha-cha, and this is Sangre Latina. This is from Jazz Dance Academy. Thank you.